Hello, everybody. Just wanted to give a small video because people are asking what kind of big truck have I been driving. Well, that truck you see there up on your right, on the back of that trailer, that's my truck. They're delivering it to the new job site. That's right, we can't drive it on the street. It's so big. Look at the size of those tires. Now, here I am in the job site. This is a view from inside the cab of the truck. I'm looking out. You see all these mounds of sand? That's the trucks right there. Yeah, we're going to be moving those sands. You see that big pond? We dug that pond out. And it's a picture of me and my truck. Well, not my truck, but one of those trucks right there. Here we are getting loaded. Each one of these trucks holds 55 cubic yards of dirt or more at a time. Now, just taking a little drive around through the job site. As you can see, it's kind of a bouncy ride. And these trucks will go over just about anything. You see off to the right there, that's a big steep drop down right there. That was actually, you can't really tell from here, but it's like a 15 or 20 foot drop right there. And I have just this small path. If I go off this path, I'm going to slide down that 15, 20 foot drop right into that pond. So we're going to stay in the middle. Now here we are going over a bunch of house pads. And here we got this one tricky corner right here. Watch how far down this truck dips. See, we're dropping down. This is a 4 foot drop right here. 4 to 6, 4 foot drop right there. Okay, that's about it. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.